This is the solution to written homework 2. Find the x value where the slope of the tangent line to y is f of x is 31. Okay, so that's altogether a way to say that we need to solve f prime of x equal to 31 for x. Okay. So the derivative is 6x minus 5. And we want to solve that equal to 31. So 31 is 6x minus 5. Move the 5 to the other side. 36 is 6x divided by 6. So 6 is x. So that's where slope 31 occurs. So to find a tangent line, so we want the tangent line, tangent at this. So the point is at x is 6. And then to figure out the y value is what you get when you plug in 6 into f. So let's do that. 3 times 6 squared minus 5 times 6 plus 8. That's 86. As a result, the point x1, y1 is 6, 86. Oh. So this is the answer to part A. And then now I'm solving part B. So we know that the slope is 31. That was the whole point of solving that. So m is 31. Therefore, now it's just a matter of plugging in. Y minus y1 is m multiplied by x minus x1. So y minus 86 is 31 multiplied by x minus 6. So y minus 86 is 31x, and then minus 93. No, 31 times 6, 186. And if you add 86 to both sides, y is 31x minus 100. And this is the answer to part B.